sitting on the side of the Tempur-Pedic Contour Rhapsody Luxe. And this model has a very firm overall feel, but as you can see, there's no edge support in the Tempur-Pedic. The Tempur material just goes to the edge. So you can see just contouring to the curves of my legs there. Laying on my back, this mattress has a very firm yet comfortable overall feel to me. I am getting good lower back support as well as good pressure relief in my hips. Laying on my side, I'm just not sinking in enough to the comfort materials in order for this to be really good for a side sleeper with my body type. In my opinion, if you're a back sleeper or a stomach sleeper, then this is going to work out just fine if your body type's like mine. If you're a side sleeper, you'll probably want something a bit softer just to make sure that you don't wake up in the middle of the night with sore limbs.